Norm Smith medal. He's also the winner of a premiership medal and the $400 Mazda footy highlights for the most important match of the year. And I don't think there'd be a person in Australia who'd argue. Billy Duckworth. Bill, congratulations. Every dream you could possibly have came true.
Oh, certainly, Stephen. Like, just playing in a VFL Grand Finals in Bonus and to get this Norm Smith medal, just great. I'm wrapped.
Now, you're a man whose nerves are rarely frayed. You drive a school bus for a living and you look after Lee Matthews on weekends. How are the nerves?
Ah, they're all right. I get hit in the head with the back. Blokes chucking things at me here. No, the nerves are all right. Like, Rudy West had calmed me down before the game. Last week against Collingwood, I was more nervous, I think, because it was a cutthroat affair. And I just wanted to get to a grand final and play in one. And to win one is just absolutely fantastic.
Kevin Sheedy obviously regarded you as one of the key men, because when Paul Vanderhaar left the field, he moved you down to the forward line and you kicked those couple of goals. And yet in the end, he had you back in defence. Where would you prefer to play, on Lee Matthews or kicking goals?
I'm not really worried. As long as I get a game and the side's winning, it's probably easier kicking goals than playing on Lee.
Yeah, what's it like playing on Lee? Because he regards you as a great opponent, and I know you have a high opinion of him.
Oh, Lee's a great player, and to play on him, but to get the job of playing on him, I think it's an honour, really, just to play on Lee, because he's such a great player.
Now, behind every great school bus driver and every great tagger, there's a minder, and your minder's Diana, and she's here. What did you think of the match, Diana?
Fantastic. Just to win was fantastic.
Did you get a bit nervy before half-time when things looked bad?
Oh, I was really worried, but when they started winning, tears just didn't stop.
The tears stopped. Would you look after him tonight? And I tell you what, make sure he takes off his medals before he goes to bed. Bill, congratulations on winning the Norm Smith medal, playing in the premiership side and being the outstanding player on the ground.
Thanks a lot, Stephen. It's been great.
Billy Duckworth, the first of our special guests here from the Essendon Celebration.